2020! This is Britain 2020!
I would have got something to say. For anyone who doesn't know Julian Assange, he is a journalist, publisher. He created WikiLeaks back in 2006 or 2007. He's been persecuted for 10 years by the US and UK governments because he revealed true information about US and UK war crimes in Iraq, Afghanistan, and elsewhere in the world.
Free Julian Assange!
He's a truth teller, and he's lost 10 years of his life for telling the truth, and he's going to be sent to the United States to spend the rest of his life, if they don't execute him, for telling the truth.
I swear to God, God is watching you! Through our eyes, we see you!
As you can see here, the night crescendo. The night is moving. The process of war.
Welcome to your freedom, Britain. Welcome to your freedom. This is your freedom, and freedom of speech no longer exists.
We need to be citizens arresting police, yeah? We have the power to do it. Citizens arrest the police that are pushing this shit on us. Week in, week out of protest, it's unlawful what they do. Get your head smart, get tie wraps, come down to these things and arrest them. Arrest them. There's loads more of us than them. Arrest your police. Citizens arrest. Done.
Thank you for spending all our taxpayers' money on your fuel.
And it's an education
we are the people. We are the power. We are the 99%. We are the people.
Educate yourself.
We are the people. We are the power. We are the right to say. We are the people. We are the power. We are the 99%.
10 years of persecution. What is wrong? Where are you? This is the most important story on the planet. He's a great man. He's a man at the same level as Martin Luther King and Nelson Mandela, Julian Assange. Those three people go together. It's a criminal. It's a cosmic crime what is happening to this man. And we need the young people to come out and say something. I mean, where are you?